before to any woman I'd seen. I said, do you know when the wild roses grow so sweet and scarlet and free? She lay on the bed, the wind lying as a bee, and I kissed her goodbye, said, I'll be with you, my star.